STMicroelectronics recently released to the market a new Bluetooth low energy system and chip, the Bluenergy Dash LP, a low cost full 5.0 feature set device. Purpose of the coming video is to demonstrate the range capability of the device. The setup used to perform this range measurement is a one from the official product development kit available at ST.com. In regards of hardware, we use the official ST-Eval IDB011V1. In regards of software, we use the long-range software example part of the software resources. Here, basically, the client and the server boards are connected and sharing data. The client is moving away till we are able to sustain a stable connection. Let's look at our hardware setup in more details. Bluenergy LP is offering a great dynamic range. With standard 1 megabit modulation, we can offer up to 8 dBm output power with a sensitivity down to minus 97 dBm. Thanks to the long range feature, whereas we still have 8 dBm output power, sensitivity is now down to minus 104 dBm. On top of this, our evaluation kit is using an omnidirectional SMA antenna with 1.5 dB isotropic gain that will add 3 dB to the overall budget link. The overall solution range is depending on the chipset RF performances, on the antenna used, but will also depend on external environment conditions and associated attenuation. In order to demonstrate Bluenergy LP best capabilities, we move to fantastic place offering excellent line of sight condition on top of a great panoramic view, the Mont Saint-Michel.